Hi, welcome back, guys. Today we are playing Bloxburg and I'm doing renovating my starter home. But yeah, I don't know where to start. At least, yeah. I kinda would just like do the cafe better, or I'm gonna do something in basement. Like, I did these two rooms in like, I don't know, Monday or something like that, and I kinda cope with that one with them. But that's, yeah. I need to do something. I kinda would just do another room. Like, where? Here. Here's the best place to make that. I kinda like the 4x3, 3x4 room, bedroom, because everything fits there, so I don't need more room than this. No room. Yes. I start with the doors and what door I will put. Kinda I want that, or I would just place like that's cool. It's cool. That's cool door. It's lighting and yes. Now bed. I kinda want like that, but it doesn't fit. So single bed. That's the only way. Now storage. Then I nagu yes nagu, I always put this, but I don't know. Let me check. Oh, that's cool. I used it to all nagu like all the time, like I always use it, like all the time, like all the time. And then cubby, and yeah, I don't know what else to do there. If you didn't know, then in this video I'm gonna renovate the starter home. So, because yeah, I don't really much like the starter homes, but I don't hate it too much. So, nagu, like they are that's cool house, but I don't like it too much. I like nagu, I like the if you build something on your on yourself, then it's gonna be like that's then it's like always good because your it's your taste and it's not like someone who's just nagu just like doing the house for noobs, well, beginners would don't know how to build so much, so yeah, then they're going to do like this. Yeah, that's good. I kind of want to do something with the backyard, but that's cool in the same time. I don't like it and I hate it. I love it and I hate it at the same time, so I don't know what to do. That's like the song they liked. I love it and I hate it at the same time. That's literally like they liked. And now my friend told me to farm with these trees. I don't know. But yeah, that's kind of all what I can do here. Yeah, I don't know what else to do. Kitchen is looking good, I kinda like it. Living room too. Yeah, like dining room too, but not too much. I really like that lounge area. And I'm obsessed with them. They are so good. Sometimes plants. I'm Estonian and I kinda say English and Estonian in the same time. At the same time. So yeah, that's not the best. What do I do next? Tell me in the comments what do you want else next to see. So bye!